Hi everyone, so today I'll show you how to get 120 FPS using the latest Gameloop emulator as of today's 4.1. Let me enable my FPS real quick. Here it is. So now it's about 80. Again to the game just to show you it working in action. You don't have to do this, but so let's just start the game real quick. It's really simple to do, to be honest. So okay, that's taking a while. So as you can see, it's around 70 60. Okay, here we go. So what you're gonna do is you go to the top, you scroll this down, and you have this option around little thingy here. You press that. Okay, they're open. Go all the way to the bottom to about. We'll go again to the bottom. You press build number a couple of times. That way you will become a developer. So this option here, it will become available to you. You press that. Now you're gonna have to find input. Here it is, input. And this option here, show tabs. So you're going to enable that. And that's it. You go back to the game, just go back. Right, here we are. Let me go into full screen. So as you can see, now I have around 120. Here we are, we hit it. So it's not gonna be consistently 120 FPS, but general performance is going to be improved. The other thing is, you see these white dots everywhere? Unfortunately, there is no way around that. They just it just has to stay there. It's a little inconvenience, but I think it's for the effort, since your performance is going to be greatly improved. If you don't like it, you can always go back to normal as if you never applied this option. We tried messing around with it, maybe you can turn it off, but it's just how it is. You can get used to it over time. So one more thing, I can show you my own settings. So I have these check marks here. And daily sync off, memory 8 GB, process automatic, resolution 1920. You can go to 2K if you want, PPI 240, and auto command ROG2 game FHD HD 90. Right, and my in-game options are smooth 90. I think these are the most optimal options, giving you still pretty decent visuals overall. So that's about it. I hope that helps you, and see ya.